A mere undead, yet you can see me. Fascinating. I am Quelana of Izalith. I am not often revealed to walkers of flesh. You have a gift. Are you too one who seeks my pyromancy, like Salomon? Yes, of course. It should be expected. Very well. You shall be my pupil. But to pursue my pyromancy, you must give something up. Are you prepared to do this? Long ago, I accepted another pupil like yourself. Over 200 years ago, there was a man almost as bungling as you. In your world, he was called Salaman, the Master Pyromancer. The little rascal really made something of himself. Pyromancy is the art of invoking and manipulating fire. But remember one thing. Always fear the flame, lest you be devoured by it and lose yourself. I would hate to see that happen again. Pyromancy is the art, but remember one... Always fear the flame. I would hate... Now go. Whatever you do, do not crack and go hollow, lest my time spent on you be wasted.
you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn, that stench. And I was really beginning to like it here.
Maybe it's time I do something about it. Maybe it's time I do something about it. Maybe it's...
Well, I see you made it out.
Yeah, I made it out safely too.
I have my pyromancy at a great swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care.
Oh, yeah. By the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you.
Ah, and...
unless you find the magic's unsavory. Oh, really? Well, that's a shame. But it's your choice. I'm on the fringe. Yeah, I know. Undead or not, that's who I am. I only wish that I could have repaid you somehow. Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe. Oh, and if by chance you've had a change of heart, I'll be pleased to assist you by sharing my spells. Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that... now, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this.
A flame from the great swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now.
Pyromancy is the art of casting fire. Produce flame, then channel it. Just as our ancestors did. A pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time. Pyromancy has a, well, rather primitive aspect to it. It meshes poorly with advanced culture, and pyromancers are considered rather unsavory, which is fine, as I never got along with anybody anyway. So, for me, turning undead didn't change a thing. A pyromancer's flame is a part of his own body. The flame develops right along with his skill. When I gave you that flame, I gave you a part of myself. Please take good care of it. A pyromancer's flame is a part of the flame. When I gave you that, please take...
goodbye, then.
Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go alone.
Ah, hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution. Those who seek, many have gone. Fate. Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
That's a fine ember you have there. I could smith some mighty weapons with one of those. Why not lend it to me? I see. It is a pity. I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there. Why not lend it to me? Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started. Get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.